Hundreds of walkers in one spot this afternoon to help raise money and awareness for AIDS. The 29th annual AIDS Walk Austin began inside Palm Park. Participants walked about 3 miles to the state capitol and back. Walkers helped raise money and awareness for 11 advocacy organizations, including AIDS Services of Austin. More than 1.2 million people are living with HIV, and 1 in 8 of them don't even know it. You can find more information on how to donate on our website at kxan.com.